I'm a purist. I don't use any pedals. I think if your guitar is soundly engineered and of quality, and the receiver and transmitter is of the highest order, the true display of badassery is simply plugging it in. Just like in Back to the Future. 'Cause the boy's bad news.